Happy Homebrew Wednesday, guys. Just wanted to show my mead. It's clearing out really nice after about 1 month in the primary fermenter. You see right through that stuff. Just racking it on over to the secondary fermenter. Probably leave it in there for another 3 or 4 months. It's actually tasting really good already. Really happy with it so far. Cheers, happy Homebrew Wednesday, guys.